Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Yes, please let her get going.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
What is that? Guessing it's not for decoration. Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better. Not looking so good.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Yeah.
this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Stop, Osiris.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
I see you took care of a request. Come back anytime.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Must have slipped. Come on.
Hang on.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. keep animals down here or something?
You. What happened? Come down there.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Stick close.
Got it.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Look at all of this.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Some kind of story. Right. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess there.
Locked.
Come, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment. Out of the way. Not bad, right? Present for you. no sweat. I'm all right. Don't worry. Free.
Hey, awesome.
We're not out of the woods yet. Some space. Come on.
Got it.
looking so. Okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Okay, get back here! On me!
Okay.
Hurt.
I'm good. Thanks.
Come on.
Okay.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.